Hello and welcome. This is Neil Honeycomb. Thanks for joining me. This is EPS Foam Pro. And in this video, I'm just going to talk real quick about soft swell problems and solutions. You know, I was sitting there thinking today, you know, the world didn't start out with 6.5 billion people or 7 billion people. It started out with just a handful of people. And I see how the world's changing and how we're building roads and we're building tall buildings and skyscrapers and all kinds of construction around the world. And what's happening is sometimes the builders, the residential, commercial, road builders, all these guys run into soft soil problems and then have to come up with a solution. So I just made a list here of six things that you can do when you run across soft soil problems where the underlying soil is too soft or compressible to put the load that, you know, has been designed for that area on top of that soil. So one of the first things you can do is you can, if you're building a road, you can adjust the roadway. You can go around it. Or if you're building a building, you can build it somewhere else. A lot of times that's a problem because somebody owns the land and they can't just go and move it. They have to go and buy another piece of land. And a lot of times that's not a solution. Soil improvements. You can go ahead and do, you know, drain. You can drain the property. You can do a surcharge. A surcharge is where you take a whole bunch of dirt and you put it on top of the soft soil to force the settlement over a shorter period of time, because if you just leave it, then it'll take, you know, sometimes it takes 100 years. There's chemical treatment that goes along with the soil improvement. Another thing you can do is load transfer, where you put piles in the ground and you transfer the load to a different area of the property. You can do counterweights. You can do soil replacements. And then there's load reduction. That's where geofoam comes in. That's where the term zero net loading comes in. And I'll talk about that in just a minute. I'll talk about that in another video. But as far as soft soil problems and solutions, one of the things you can do is adjust the roadway or the location of the property. You can do soil improvements. You can do load transfer, counterweights, soil replacements, or you can do load reduction. Geofoam falls in under load reduction because it is 100 times, it's literally 100 to 120 times lighter than traditional fill material and backfill. So the load reduction comes into play there with the geofoam. This is Neil Honeycomb. Just a quick list of soft soil problems and solutions. And I'm signing out. I'll see you on the next video.